attached to the alpaca.
We've learned a lot from that story.
Yeah.
What a beautiful day out there, too, for alpacas.
Gorgeous. 60 degrees today, which is, as you may well know, a little above normal for this time of year. Actually, about 20 degrees above normal. We were just shy of being 20 degrees above. 9 p.m., we'll have 40 degrees outside, 38 by 11 o'clock, and we have cloudy skies out there here across the Front Range. It's still very quiet. It's going to be a nice night tonight with lows around 30 degrees. Our highs this afternoon, 60 here in Denver, upper 50s out toward Akron, 61 in Lyman, and even Burlington at 65 degrees. Aspen, you were at 42 this afternoon and 27 in Grand Junction. So the western slope much colder than what we experienced here across the Front Range and the Eastern Plains. 60 degrees today. Our normal high is 43, but the record 72 set way back in 1956. Our headlines include mild weather for the plains, mountain snow over the next 48 hours. We have winter weather advisories in effect for tomorrow, and we could even see some sprinkles of rain across the eastern portions of our state. But for today, we had highs in the 60s. We're now down into the 40s. At this point, 48 in Littleton, 45 in Aurora, and 42 in Longmont, some 30s up into the foothills and the mountains. Very quiet through the central United States and even for most of the East Coast. But we're really watching this next cold front coming in from the coast of California. It's headed this direction. We'll also have some moisture coming up from the south. So that means snow here for the higher elevations. And in the higher terrain, we'll see the higher amounts of snowfall, about 6 to 12 inches of snow. And then as you come down in elevation a little bit, about 4 to 8 inches of snow. So this is some much needed snowfall coming into the state. For Denver, though, it looks like we'll just hang on to that cloud cover. We'll be slightly cooler tomorrow, but highs will still be in the 50s. Our overnight low around 30 degrees tonight, cloudy and cool. Temperatures in the morning will be in the 20s across the plains, around 30 here in Denver, as I mentioned. And then we'll have those clouds continue to increase across the state. We'll have cloudy skies here, snow developing here across western Colorado. Even as we go in through tomorrow, we'll see about 6 to 10 inches of snow for the mountains. And there's another front coming in behind that to kind of reinforce that. Some light rain here for the eastern plains into tomorrow evening. But temperatures in the 50s here for the Front Range. We'll have 30s in the mountains. Some great skiing tomorrow. Temperatures in the mid-50s here around the metro area. We'll hit 55 degrees with cloudy skies for the metro, mountain snow, and it looks like we'll see quite a few inches of snow. As I mentioned, 6 to 10 inches up through the central mountains, 4 to 8 farther to the north around Steamboat Springs. If you are skiing tomorrow, maybe around Keystone, 20 degrees for your first chair, 35 by the last run, and we'll have snow increasing as we head through the evening. And you see it here, we could see a little bit of light rain into the afternoon and evening across the eastern plains, but most of this storm system will dump all of the snowfall up in the high country. Our 7-day forecasting in the 50s here pretty much all week. It's a very consistent forecast as we head into the end of the week. Clouds will increase a little on Thursday, and we'll have a little cooler air moving in on Friday with a high of 50 degrees, but those overnight lows will be in the 20s and 30s. And we'll be right back.